Are you ready for a new experience? Say goodbye to Odoo 16 and meet Odoo 17. Switch from light to dark and customize as you go. Better use of space allows you to focus on what matters. We got faster, more secure, and better than ever before. Let's get down to business. Here's my to-do for the day at Spring Fit, a holistic sports center. First off, our website needs a revamp. AI provides content that's already aligned with our business line. And I can use the AI copywriter to rephrase the text. There. That's better. Then now on to the pictures. All images are automatically compressed to WebP format. Let me choose from one of the new shapes and add a hover effect to make it more dynamic. I'll add a page to advertise our special workshops. Choosing templates has gotten so much easier. Look at that beauty. Improved header templates make it pop, and we can easily add elements. Let's go with search and contact buttons. Any backend content can be published online with Studio. Here, I'll add a page displaying our room's information. Now, on to the new and improved shopping experience. With product tags, customers can find products that match their requirements across different categories. And for product attributes, we now display them with images. With improved e-commerce, shopping has gotten faster than ever. When checking out, the customer's billing and shipping addresses are automatically selected. This new website is paying off. Time to check our sales. We now offer a monthly subscription of workout snacks. With the simplified module, customers can check and manage subscriptions themselves via the portal, and I can keep track of subscriptions in the dashboard. Let me look for my next scheduled call in the pipeline. And let me modify the search to see what emails I need to handle next. Creating a quote for Henry. Let's choose from the product catalog. And done. Look how sharp my quotation is. I also added the product description. Here's the quote with my own personalized elements. Is there anything more exciting than seeing a down payment arrive on time? And in one click, I send the sales order through WhatsApp. Once my deal is signed, I make sure the accounting team gets notified to grant their approval. Here, done. I'll go the extra mile and personalize our quotation by adding the customer reference. And when I want to connect with external tools, Odoo Studio includes webhook support. Now, how about a snack? Let me take you on a tour of our brand new restaurant. If you're looking for a quick bite, you order lunch at our self-service kiosk. Choices have gotten so much easier since we offer combo menus. And choosing variants has been simplified across all apps. We offer several payment methods. Let's go with scanning a payment QR code this time. The brand new preparation app ensures smooth work in the kitchen. And once the order is ready, customers can see it on the customer display. Let's say we want a more traditional restaurant experience. Our clients can book tables online. On our side, the reservation is visible on the improved floor plan. It works both on tablet and mobile view. Once our customer Lavender arrives, she can simply scan the QR code at the table to see the menu and place her order. She can pay right away, or at the end of the meal. Bon appetit, Lavender! Now, back to work. Let's check on our project. When creating a task, all I need is typing one line to fill in the title, tags, allocated time, and the assignee. What? Ongoing for 15 hours already? That's too long. We plan to do this once a week, So let's set up a recurrence. Communication has gotten so much easier since we can auto-translate. Tagging colleagues has also been improved. Let's have that class, Tony. And for recurring tasks, as soon as one is marked as done, a new recurrence will be created. I can automate as many actions as I want using the Kanban automation. Let's send a follow-up email after a completed session. We can also see and update the states of our subtasks directly from the Kanban view. From now on, we can also see the down payments in the project's profitability report. To improve how we handle our timesheets, I activate the billing rate objectives. And in just a click, I get the leaderboard by timesheeted hours or by billing rate. And we can see any overtime or missed hours directly on the grid. And we have some shifts to plan for next week. This would be a little long. Let me split it. Let's assign the shift to the right resources. Now, it turns out that Eli is not available for his Thursday shift. No problem. He can request to swap with another colleague. Speaking of planning, let me check our invoices. I use documents to manage it all. Once I save a contact, it gets automatically recognized in the workspace. I can now see all my multi-paged invoices directly in my workspace. Since we got so many of them, I use the split tool a lot. Here we go, and it's done. I will capture bills directly. Here, let me add this vendor. When I add the information, I get a warning because the bank information seems off. It's better to double check. Setting up a deferred expense got much faster. It gets automatically computed when creating it. Analytics have gotten way easier with simplified analytic plans. Once I'm done with payments, I need to reconcile it all. With our new company's branches, I need to handle all of them in our accounting. Receive your vendor bills or issue invoices with the PEPL International Standard. No more need to send additional e-invoicing files. Wherever you are, we got you with so many new accounting localizations. Let me have a look at our sales revenue. Looking great. I can now check the version history. And let's share our results with everyone. Let me show you how we stay productive in our day-to-day. Live chat calls are the best way to interact with new prospects. Great, this one seems interested. I'll send them the contract right away. When it comes to collaboration, discuss is our secret weapon. Andrea just got back to me about our new best practices article. Let me call her back. We have some new features to make the calls even smoother. We can share our screen and raise hands. Wait, I could swear that we discussed this before. I'll check my old messages. Right, we did. Let's switch to knowledge and update this once and for all. There, I'll leave a comment. The old versions of articles are now stored in the app. Let's take a look. And we can export them. We have new types of content we can include in the articles. Here, I'm adding a video. And ChatGPT to rephrase or generate new content. Even better, I can insert a to-do list with all our tasks. One last thing, let's check our production activities for today. In Spring Fit's manufacturing plant, we produce protein powders to power up those workouts. And checking the new manufacturing overview, I can see the status of components. Looks like some are missing. Okay, so our vanilla essence will arrive today, but we're missing the mango. No problem. We can replenish the stock directly from the manufacturing order overview. And while we're reordering, we can also see vendor discounts directly on the purchase order. Let me tell you, since we have the shop floor app, work on the production line is on another level. Let's say I'm working at the drying rack station. I can see exactly what I need to do next. Let's weigh the amount before registering the consumed goods. And I'm even prompted to do a temperature check on this one. Nice! We can now process our manufacturing orders using a barcode scanner. Once we use each component, we simply scan the barcode and everything is updated automatically. Now, let's check up on our warehouse. We track materials by lots. Our powders come with a refill option, so let's specify the type of packaging on this lot. And with every transfer, we can now update the lot's location with a simple drag and drop. Next up is picking. Much easier this way. You instantly get the quantities per location as you reserve products. And everything gets printed automatically. Since Spring Fit is growing, let's look at our organizational chart. You get an idea of where people work from. And we can generate resumes based on skills the employees add. We're recruiting a new marketing manager, and this resume looks very interesting. Artificial intelligence uses it to fill in skills. When guests arrive for meetings, they can check in using the new Frontdesk app. And the right person is notified to pick them up. We also started using the new meeting room app to display the status of our sports rooms, so clients can see what's planned for the day. The attendance app got a whole new look, which makes reviewing and manual encoding easier. Keeping track of overtime is so convenient. A new check-in button allows me to log my hours from any screen. Oh, that reminds me, I have some contracts and other documents to sign. It is so easy with the new chain signatures feature. Once signed, I can mass download the documents in one click. Automatic reminders ensure that we don't miss out on any signatures. We also have new payroll localizations available now. There you go. This was a productive day. All the to-dos crossed out. There was something else, something big. The new industry library comes with the pre-configured app selection to match your unique business needs. Odoo 17, yep, you just got more productive. Try it now on odoo.com/trial.